Syria's Defense Minister, General Fahd al-Freij, began a visit Tuesday to key ally Iran to discuss cooperation between the two countries' armies, Syria's official news agency, Sana, said. During the two-day visit, Freij and his Iranian counterpart will discuss strengthening coordination and cooperation between the two allied militaries, particularly in tackling terrorism and common challenges in the region.